Some bad stole little chrome fish from my car. There's a mark on the back of the trunk where the glue left a scar. I left my car in the church parking lot. The car's still there, but my chrome fish is not. Somebody stole little chrome fish from my car. Bought it from Pep Boys, made more than Jack's. Cost me $6.99 on sale, and I want it back. When I think of it, I get annoyed. On the back of my car, there's a voice. Somebody stole that little chrome fish in my car. Buy that little chrome fish in my car. Jesus knew it was mine. And the thief should go straight to hell, or at least pay a fine. Looks like it's metal, but it's made out of plastic, I think. What kind of asshole would steal it? Probably someone that drinks. It's not the crime of the century. Doesn't anybody care, anybody but me? Somebody stole that little chrome fish from my car. You know, by that little chrome fish on my car, Jesus knew it was mine. And the thief should go straight to hell, or at least pay a fine, don't you think? So I called the police, and the copper that answered my call said, boy, if you've seen one chrome fish, you've seen them all. I said, yeah, but mine had some writing in Greek. It had a Y and an O and an X and an E. And he said, not to call back. If they found it, they'd call me. Yeah, but somebody stole that little chrome fish from my car. There's a mark on the back of the trunk where the glue left a scar. I left my car in the parking lot. The car's still there, but the chrome fish is not. Somebody stole that little chrome fish from my car. Somebody stole that little chrome fish from my car. Thank you very much.